An attack by a family golden retriever in Sydney's west has injured four people. One man suffered serious bites to his hand and arm after stepping in to try to calm the dog down.
Council workers resurfacing Margaret Street heard the ruckus first.
We heard screaming and barking coming from the house. It was actually pretty loud screams. The neighbours rushed in to see what was going on.
What 62-year-old neighbour Giuseppe Musumeci found was a terrifying scene. Two brothers in their 20s and their mother were set upon by their beloved dog, Buster. Giuseppe, a chef, suffered the worst injuries with serious bites to his hand.
And my dad's a great person and he'd help anybody in need.
Police locked Buster in the back garden of the empty home opposite a primary school for nearly 6 hours. Teachers and parents at St Michael's were unimpressed that council works closed the street, forcing parents and children past the house on foot. Canterbury Council rangers arrived just 1 hour before the end of the school day to take the golden retriever away. Giuseppe's daughter, Melina, says she's stunned that Buster could turn so savagely. She also revealed that Buster was held at knife point last week in this Belfield street.
There was an incident last week and the dog got spooked, so I think it hasn't recovered from that.
And despite her father requiring surgery on his hand, Melina and her family don't want the dog that they've known for a decade to be destroyed. Jacqueline Maddock, 10 News.